Okay. You know, so many great things happened today, and it's going to be hard for me to really, you know, single out one performance or one athlete on both the men's and the women's side, not just the women's, because we won the team championship. There were a lot of great performances on both sides. But what I want to emphasize is what Coach Johnson was talking about is the fact that no matter what happens around us, you know, we can pull together and we can accomplish great things, okay? So I want you to keep that in your mind as we move forward and get prepared for upcoming meets and next year for your younger people, is I want you to remember this day because you guys came together as a program, as a family this week and overcame a lot to come here and compete, and not just compete, but do amazing things. Amazing things. I mean, I can't, it's just so hard for me to put in words the performances that you guys had today. Not just because they were really fast or far or whatever, but the efforts that you guys put in over these last 3 days. All I want to say is, you know, I really appreciate the fact that I've had the chance to be associated with you, and I'm really proud of you guys.